Hey guys, today I'll be doing the ABC Gymnastics Challenge, so let's get started.
A is arabesque.
Arabesque. No. Number. Whatever. B is for bounce.
Bounce.
C is, maybe you all know, cartwheel.
Cartwheel.
D is for dance. E is for nothing, which means when the video is on, I should do one froggy jump. Or F is blue jump. G is for fate. H is holding handstand. Which could mistake? I almost go down. I could talk regular in the handstand. Okay. I is illusion, which could, of course, mistake. Okay, that was going bad. I almost feel like I was touching the wall. J is jump. I did a jump because I like doing that. K is for kick. Ooh, where did I go? Just joking. Side kick? Back kick? Nah, L is leap. I switch to leap because I can't. M is mount and I want to do my beam mount. I'm seriously horrible on my beam mount. There it is. Next is needle, which I'm not good at. One time I was a bit cheap and I'm gonna do it against the wall. Oh my gosh, this phone. Wait, oh, I'm horrible. I need O is the one-handed cartwheel. Let's do it. P is a forfeit. Q is a quarter turn. Let's do it. R is round. Round off. Help just to kill. S is a split jump. Ooh, good idea. T is a tuck jump. I should not do tuck jump last time. But I cannot do TikTok inside, but I could do it. U is an undercutted cartwheel, which I'm not good at. I'm Lee is Waldus, which I cannot do. Try. Okay, should be perfect. W is a forfeit. All the rest is a forfeit. Without X, which is X jump. I got 7 forfeits, which is 7 froggy jumps. Let's do this. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you guys liked it. And next time I'm going to one stage which is called A Spider, and I'm going to copy gymnastics. I'm a team gymnastics. Maybe I'll film the video. Maybe not if I may not. I want to put my video in. Like,